Human Rights Watch criticizes Bahrain's appeals court for upholding lengthy prison terms handed down to opposition activists. It called the ruling mind-boggling and accused Bahrain of being unable to protect basic rights. Earlier, Amnesty International condemned the verdicts. Bahrain has been shaken by an uprising since 2 years ago.